What do you think you're doing? This isn't your ride. I've got one last job before we wrap things up. Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kirat from more bloodshed. Hey. She's just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
You. He sent you to kill me. I knew it'd come to this, but you?
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you just... you follow along like one of his subjects? I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on, son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kira.
Amita's taken care of.
It's not for me to judge her now, brother. The gods will do that. You have a dictator to kill, and a war to end.
Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Fagin's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Amitha. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going.
Death to Fagin men!
Gotherdo! You
I don't know.
Your life for the King's glory!
Gonna hurt!
Wait, Gale's around.
I'm gonna push fight!
Forward. Ajay, use explosives to breach the main gate!
They're nothing! Enemy below!
We got this!
Men.
We gotta get through the gate! Hit it with the explosive!
But don't let up!
That's right, Garland! Run away! Come out and face it! Gaucho! Not again!
You will make a fine footstool for the king!
Couldn't have just disappeared! Fire at will! Drop it! Stop that vehicle!
Don't waste my time!
We'll get Gale eventually.
The gate is breached! Move in!
An inch!
Go!
He's there! for the animals!
Don't move! Value your life!
Your life for the king's glory!
Cover me! Reloading!
Charging galley!
You need to be covered at all!
They've given up! The fortress is ours!
Tear down the statue!
Down with Pagan! Down!
Bring it down!
What do you have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, what's done is done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Small. I got the gate open. I'm heading for the palace.
The Royal Guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kira be with you, brother.